black billboards with three humongous unlabeled bottles saying "Dare to Start with Zero" here in Manila, in Cebu, and in Davao. Apart from that, we saw three different people in black approach each site doing their own thing. One playing guitar, one dancing, and one waving a flag. Wait, hold on, ladies and gentlemen. I think they are about to unveil the billboards. As they are doing that, the three different people in black are revealing themselves. Mindanao, are you ready? They are seeing a champion racer, a woman who conquered a man's sport, Miss Gabby De La Merced. Up next, Visayas, are you ready? They're seeing not only a singer and dancer, but a performer who conquered the European chart, Mr. Billy Crawford. And last but not least, Luzon, are you ready? They're seeing a rock icon, a true god of Pinoy music, Mr. Eli Buendia. And now aside from Eli, Billy, and Gabby, they're seeing a refreshing bottle of Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero sugar. Now I was able to talk to some of them, hear the interview. Just like Coke Zero, Billy, Eli, and Gabby believe in possibilities. They dared to start with zero. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, the new faces of Coke Zero. They're signing off. Gabby in Cebu, Billy in Davao, and finally, Eli in Manila. Are you ready to start with zero? Ladies and gentlemen, mga kapatid, this has been Mark Abaya. See you in the next update.